I limp 4 steps down off this city street. I open a door to a den of lost faces. It's a basement diner with a view of passing feet. See, I'm right at home in greasy places. Oh, I found me a book and I pretend to read. While I'm waiting on a waitress, I see 2 lovers. Oh, they're kind of shifting in their seats. Looks like Gomer Pyle got him a dominatrix.
He likes that.
An old man sits picking chicken fried steak from his teeth, and his eyes hang like crusty burlap bags. A blind man taps his cane, proclaims he's gotta take a leak, and some drunk gal's raising hell about her tab. And I just drink it all in, cause me and the no accounts know where to meet. Yeah, it's a basement diner where the lights are dim. Oh, there's a good view of them pretty people's feet walking by. Got a great view of them pretty people's feet. There's this gal at table 2. Y'all, she's filling out that navy blue shirt. Abundant bosom, insufficient cloth. There's some kid, he's up at the counter and he's tapping a spoon until it hurts. He's staring hard, trying to will them buttons off. A tired young woman and 2 little girls shuffle in. You see, the shelter makes them leave each day at 8. They spent the morning watching pigeons in the park. Now that lady counts her change, and they split a chocolate shake, and they just drink it all in. Cause them and the no accounts know where to meet. Yeah, it's a basement diner where the lights are dim. Oh, there's a good view of them pretty people's feet walking by. We got a great view of them pretty people's feet. Oh. I was about to leave when this red-headed hooker walked in. She yelled to the cook, "Man, I pulled me a double shift and I'm beat." She grabbed a flask from her pocket, took a big old swig and wiped her chin. She said, "I'm sick and tired of them pretty people's feet." She threw back her head and she just dreams it all in. Cause her and the no accounts know where to meet. Yeah, it's a basement diner where the lights are dim. Oh, there's a good view of them pretty people's feet walking by. We got a great view of them pretty people's feet. And a lot of y'all didn't see the girl in the blue dress that ran away screaming because the bee was chasing her. What is your name, darling? That was funny. Woo, y'all missed it. Are you okay? Did you get stung? Are you anaphylactic from bee stings or anything? You're good to go? She handled it with grace. They hardly knew. As she was running around in stationary panic, swat, fanning, and silently screaming inside, try not to interrupt my deep, dark, heavy song. And for that I thank you, lady in the blue dress. For that I thank you. Cause I was already having issues with my tuner. And that could have really set me off, set me off. Plus I'm deathly terrified of bees myself. Oh, it could have set me off. Oh, yeah. But I just drink it all in. Yes, I drink, I drink, I drink it all. I love when real life happens in the middle of a song, man. She was just fanning. Darling, I share your terror of bees. It's okay.
That happened while I was singing.
I had a cicada fly in my mouth when I was doing a show with Christian Duran and Tackett on a flatbed. You know what? I just worked into this song. Like protein. You probably, how did you handle yours? Did you just roll with it, darling?
I had to.
Yeah, you got to do it.
Should chew it up.
Just scared of that stinger.
Well, you had no right to say I love you every night when you knew you didn't love me anymore. And I know that it was wrong for me to keep on hanging on, but I knew that you'd be walking out that door. What was I supposed to do? Had to change my point of view. Mr. Good Guy wasn't getting anywhere. So I toughened up my act. I took away your Cadillac. After all in love and war was fair. Well, doing you right was the wrong thing to do. You took me for granted. I was loving you. Well, making you happy only made me blue. Doing you wrong was the right thing to do.
Oh, Gorky.
After I took back the car, I canceled all your credit cards. You spent every cent you'll ever get from me. Well, all your penthouse days are over. You just lost this four-leaf clover. All our friends say they can't help but agree. Well, doing you right was the wrong thing to do. You took me for granted while I was loving you. Making you happy only made me blue. Doing you wrong was the right thing to do. I said making you happy only made me blue. Doing you wrong was the right thing to do. Doing you wrong was the right thing to do.
Brother Corky on the...
That was awesome.
Oh, yeah.
I love some tender tributes to the exes. Some of my favorite kinds of songs. That's beautiful.
Tender
tribute. Oh, Lord. We're getting older. How long did it take to find the G? I know. The G gets smaller over the years, doesn't it, Dirk?
Gone fishing, skinny dip, and she tried to whip the devil around the storm. Saying, oh my, shoe fly pie, whistle, Dixie, while world goes by. The only thing sacred to my southern upbringing was a Sunday sermon, my mama's fried chicken. With a sweet talk and a slow draw, she wasn't no stick in the red clay mud. Moon struggling with Lady Luck, I lost more than they tell you to the back of that truck. Singing, oh my, shoe fly pie, whistle Dixie while world rolls by. The only thing sacred to my southern upbringing was a Sunday sermon and my mama's fried chicken. Lord, no, everybody knows, shut up Sunday morning in Saturday night's clothes. Holy smokes, I swear I didn't know it was the preacher's freaky daughter that I didn't get. Oh. Oh, 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 my. Shoe fly pie, whistle, Dixie, my world rolls by. The only thing sacred to my southern upbringing was a Sunday sermon and my mama's fried chicken.
Oh.
Man, there was some great food back there. Who made the pea salad?
That's wicked.
Woo, mama. I threw down on some of that. I did not get to taste the pizza pasta dish, which I really am in mourning about still, because I know that was... that you made that? Ah.
Oh. I went back and hit the pea salad twice. I just acted like I got other stuff. Went back and...
It was incredible. Y'all. So all them good cooks. I need some recipes from the front row apparently after this, okay? All right. Well, as Shelley pointed out, I have a thing for dark story songs that often end with people losing their lives. And this is one I wrote kind of for my own amusement years ago and never expected anyone to actually cut it. And it's kind of been cool. A few people have cut it, and the most recently, Tanya Tucker cut it again. Little Maggie Rose has it out on an album. And it's probably the song that that has kept me on my mama's prayer chain for a long time. She worries about the baby girl. That's all right. I have sweet songs too, right, Tackett?
No.
Smelled like gin with a hint of her. Up till then I wasn't sure, but he swaggered by and said, the boy said to tell you, hey. I was kicked back in his easy chair, holding a fifth, tapping the bear, a little fresh clean steel, blue polished up 38. And I was kinda hoping he would at least look scared, but all he said was, okay, she was good, and you don't dare. And looking back now, I probably should have let him run. His paybacks are hell where I come from. Any fool should know you don't look a woman in the eye and smile when she knows what you've done. And she's holding whiskey and a gun. Oh, oh, oh. Well, the sun shines gray in the prison yard. Life to go, it was going hard. When the warden, he started getting sweet on me. Oh, he drugged me up to a room one night, poured me some ski, gave me a light, and I smoked slow and waited till he was done. And I thought that was that, till he got rough and I fought back. And when I grabbed his pistol, he laughed and he said, hell girl, you ain't got the guts. And looking back now, I probably should have let him run. His paybacks are hell where I come from. And if you should know, you don't look a woman in the eye and smile when she knows what you've done. And she's strapping me down and I'm scared to die. I ain't the kind of girl to cry, but I find myself begging God for mercy. Oh, my hands are cold as I start to slip. Sodium thiopental drips. Room grows black and I wonder if he heard me. Looking back now, I probably should have let him run. Well, I bet payback's to hell there where I'm going. But in that blue Chanel, you don't look a woman in the eye and smile. And she knows what you've done. And she's holding whiskey and a gun. La-da-da-da-da. Whiskey and a gun. La-da-da-da-da-da. Whiskey and a gun. La-da-da-da-da-da. Whiskey and a gun. La-da-da-da-da-da. Whiskey and a gun. Oh.
Oh, thanks, y'all. Thanks, y'all. Nice playing. Appreciate that.
I don't know where they came from. I wish I could take them all away. The mean old words that made you cry, tears all down your face. If you could find it in your pretty, pretty heart to know I'm hurting too. I got so damn self-absorbed, I forgot about you. Take her hand and tell her that she'll always be her friend. Take her hand and tell her you're never gonna leave her again. You're never gonna leave her again. Cut my hair and I'd quit my job if I knew it'd lighten up your eyes. But lately it don't matter what I do, I always seem to make you cry. So make up your mind, if you want me around, I'll make up my mind too. Till that time, I'll be running wild, thinking about you. Take her hand and tell her that she'll always be her friend. Take her hand and tell her you're never gonna leave her again. You're never gonna leave her again. Last night reminded me of you. She says, honey.
don't treat me nice, I'm bound to run away. It's a shame you can't treat your wife the same old simple way. Take her hand and tell her that you'll always be her friend. Take her hand and tell her you're never gonna leave her again. You're never gonna leave her again. You're gonna be there till the end.
So nice.
Pluck me from these crimson waters that has washed away my sins. Well, I have felt a lot that's harder than any fire has ever been. Just take Jesus as your lawyer, or you'll face that judge alone. Trust his will to be his warrior. Find the peace you've never known. If your sinful ways still haunt you, to the sky, shout his praise. If the devil tries to taunt you, the Lamb will find the beast to wait. And just take Jesus as your lawyer, or you'll face that judge alone. Trust his will to be his warrior. Find the peace you've never known.
Hey, Brother Corey.
Book has promised love will conquer. If it means the end of time, cleanse the world and make it stronger. Paradise by God's design. And just take Jesus as your lawyer, or your face that judge alone. Trust his wisdom, be his warrior. Find the peace you've never known. Trust his wisdom, be his warrior. Find the peace you've never known.
What all does this mean?
There's too many things that I want in this world that don't mean a goddamn thing. I remember the way that you held me. I remember like a dream. But desire's the cause of unhappiness. Keep sitting on that thing. Keep sitting on that thing. My love, you've done me wrong. I could sing it to my grave, but my songs are like prayers, and I'm so tired of tears. The white man took what he gave. I remember what Chief Seattle said. How can you buy the land? How can you purchase the air? How do you own a man? How do you own a man? You could take away his wife. You could take away his kids. Make Job look like a happy man. Take away his hopes. Reduce him to his needs. Then you got him in your hand. Where is the love I was looking for? Where is my victory? Don't you know the man who goes to war comes home in defeat? Comes home in defeat.
Billy's larger than life, walking circus, fantastic, charismatic, dramatic, trips the world on its head. And just when you think she's found some sense of reason, you get dead stopped in your tracks. You ain't see nothing yet. Thank you. she's been one with the couch since this morning. Just can't seem to get it together today. She's tried alcohol, been prescribed medications, but no one remembers her not being this way. Stopped asking why. If she's looking to wear silver like it, she's lost it like everything else in her life.
It is the 150th anniversary of the Civil War.
Oh.
And I'm going to do a little song I wrote with the incredible Jonathan Long.
Johnny would've wanted it that way.
If you cross the Mississippi, head out on that old Bone Range, the Oklahoma cow town, where the sky begins to rain. In a dusty, broken honky-tonk sits a lonely tumbleweed. He's thumbing through the magazines he can't even read. And lost the homestead act in the dust bowl. Everybody paid the cost, and the great white father promised to treat his children all the same. Back when Indian Territory was Oklahoma's name. Old tumbleweed keeps rolling,
just moves from town to town. It ain't easy for a happy kid to find a place to settle down. Old tumbleweed keeps rolling, he can't find no place to rest. Oh, the desert wind blows tumbleweed like spirit of the west. Wears boot heels, clicking time to an old flat top guitar. He's a local guitar hero, and he plays straight from the heart. And his tip jar's just a jungle of worn out dollar bills. Makes his rent and groceries at the local bar and grill. Kid to find a place to settle down. Old tumbleweed keeps rolling, he can't find no place to rest. Oh, the desert wind blows tumbleweed like spirit of the west. Well, when he starts playing that old guitar, you know people stop and stare. He starts singing songs, he wrote magic in the air. His songs can heal your wounded heart, set your spirits free, and help you be the very best that you can be. Old tumbleweed keeps rolling, he just moves from town to town. It ain't easy for a half-breed kid to find a place to settle down. Old tumbleweed keeps rolling, he can't find no place to rest. Desert wind blows tumbleweed like the spirit of the west. So if you cross the Mississippi, head out on that open range. Pass through Oklahoma, and the sky begins to rain. And you're feeling kind of rootless, you can't find no place to rest. Just remember there's old tumbleweed, spirit of the west.
I saw our Amy's class play
Hard to believe she's already 8. And you wished I could be there. But how would you know that I was? 'Cause I left this world so suddenly, with so many people depending on me. And I only wish there'd been more time for goodbye. I couldn't speak, but I tried. Now I walk on the stars, sleep in the clouds, and I hear you at night. When you cry out loud here, there's no pain, there ain't no fear. I can see my house from up here. If a street lamp burns out as you pass underneath, or you swear someone's there so you turn around and see, or the radio's on, they keep playing our song, and you fall back through time's open door. That's me trying to touch you once more. Now I walk on the stars, sleep in the clouds, move on with your life, and go make me proud here. I'm away, but I'm always near. Cause I can see my house from up here.
Thank you.
As he placed me in the chamber, I could taste the sweat on his hands. He was a baby-faced Alabama boy, playing soldiers in the sand. He was steady as a Tuscaloosa rain, as the crosshairs found their mark. Whispered, "Eagle, I can't miss, 'cause God is on his side and in his heart." Well, he drew in half a breath as his trigger finger squeezed back slow. And I'd waited my whole life for this one moment. Was ready to go. He said, "This one's for my baby girl." The rifle cracked and I began to spin. Down that barrel out into a couple hundred yards of heaven. Hey, I just go where I'm told and do what I was made to do. Don't blame me, blame the gun, oh, blame that man. It looked a lot like you. I am lead cased in steel, and I can't hate cause I can't feel. And I don't care who's right to tell the truth, cause I just go where I'm told, and I do what I was made to do. Flying through the morning sky, oh, I was thinking about the night before. I'd overheard a worried boy ask his friend what he thought about this war. But I was destined by now, and don't the whistling sound like a dead man's lullaby? And I did not feel a thing when I got close enough to look him in the eye. Cause I just go where I'm told and do what I was made to do. Don't blame me, blame the gun, or blame that man. It looked a lot like you. I am lead cased in steel, and I can't hate cause I can't feel. And I don't care who wins, to tell the truth, I just go where I'm told, and I do what I was made to do. Gun while his brothers drop like stones at his side. And I looked down at his bullets and I thought, ain't this a wild, wild, wild ride? Cause he was asking God for victory and praying for his babies back home. And I busted through his eyebrow and settled in his right temple bone. Hey, I just go where I'm told and do what I was made to do. Don't blame me, blame the girl, no, blame that man. He looked a lot like you. I am lead cased in steel, and I can't hate cause I can't feel. And I don't care who dies, to tell the truth, I just go where I'm told to do what I was made to do. Oh, I went where I was told, and I did what I was made to do.
Thanks, y'all. Thank you, Sister Kathy.
That's it. Why wouldn't it play it?
Beat up and kicked around, picked myself up off the ground. We
head east to another town, I'm moving on. Ballroom fights and breaking glass, a broken nose and a spoon's laugh. I'm sure by now I've used up half my life. With a suitcase full of empty dreams, guitars and broken strings, a busted heart that longs to sing the blues. With a mind that always leads me wrong, a head full of Hank Williams songs. Sorry, honey, but this highway's home. Well, I'm sorry, but this highway's home. I've loved some pretty women at some point. A burned-out junkie at my truck stop sink. So check them tires and fill them tanks. I'm moving on. Interstate markers and highway signs, 18 wheels and thin white lines. I dodge that speed trap one more time, I'm gone. And with a suitcase full of empty dreams, guitars with broken strings, a busted heart that longs to sing the blues. And with a mind that always needs me wrong, a head full of Hank Williams songs. Sorry, honey, but this highway is home. Well, I'm sorry, but this highway is home. I hate to leave you here this way. One dress and a goodbye way. It's nice to be and bills to pay. I'm sorry, honey. Got to go. A suitcase of empty dreams, guitars and broken strings, a busted heart that longs to sing the blues. With a mind that always leads me wrong, a head full of Hank Williams songs. I'm sorry, honey, but this highway is on. Well, I'm sorry, but this highway's home.
Too. Thank you.
Let's see, highway road warrior. I've gotten rid of being even a road warrior. I'm a road wart at this point.
Tell you true, I don't know what the hell I'd do without you. I keep banging my fingers against this old guitar. Who the hell am I fooling? I ain't gonna be no star. She says, yeah, you are. Yeah. Outside. I look to the window and then I wave goodbye. I hate to get in a fight before I go, but I gotta leave now to make it to my show. And she says, yeah, I know. Yeah.
So wake up in some hotel room naked and alone, with an empty glass and a heart of stone. A $35 hotel room, $75 for gas. I made $100 last night, baby. You can do the math. Yeah, I know. Against the soul guitar. Who the hell am I fooling? I ain't gonna be no star. She says, yeah, you are. Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are. Yeah.
Flight of a musician.
Yes.
Well, I'm going to leave you on a peppy note. I haven't done too many of those tonight. I wrote this with some guy named Chris Wallen. Gone on to write a shit pile of number one songs. This isn't one of them, unfortunately. But he'll be down for Frank Brown, I'm sure, if I know Chris. So y'all catch him while he's down.
Shoes, big blue eyes and curls, walking across the hardwood floor. Won't be long till they're not too big anymore. Little feet in a big shoe, got a whole lot of walking to do just to fill them up. Big world and short life, taking steps for the first time, it's a little tough. Never know what path to take, and there's some dirt roads and some highways. Direction's up to you, little feet in a big shoe. Well, he's a young man leaving home, says, son, there's so much you don't know. And I've been right there where you stand. And it takes more than 18 years to make a man. Little feet in a big shoe. Got a whole lot of walking to do just to fill them up. Big world and a short life. Taking steps for the first time. It's a little tough. Never know what path to take. Some dirt roads and some highways. Directions up to you. Little feet in a big shoe. She wore her mama's high-heeled shoes on a wedding day. As he slipped the ring on her hand, he could hear his daddy say, little feet in a big shoe. Got a whole lot of walking to do just to fill them up. Big world in a short life. Taking steps for the first time. It's a little tough. You never know what path to take. And some dirt roads and some highways. Well, it's all up to you. Little feet in a big shoe. Little feet in a big shoe. Little feet in a big shoe.
Wow, that was almost like the old days,
yeah,
minus a tequila.
There was that.
There was that. So you found your E-flat harp.
I did. I can't believe it. It's amazing. In the dark.
Should
everything.
We? Okay. Y'all, thank you so much for listening, and especially those of you who hung on till the end. God bless you for being here and supporting Sister Kathy Steele and this incredible venue she's created. I'm either going to really end on a high note or I'm going to go down in some big flames, man. I don't know which. Here's...
Oh, let me do it real quick.
This will help us all. Oh, so it's...
Okay.
So that's going to work. Okay, so years ago, back when I was a youngin', I dragged Shelley Tackett into this group called Girls with Guitars in Nashville, and we ended up bringing Christian Duran and a bunch of girls, and we all had such a beautiful time hanging and writing songs and singing, and it was a lot of years that thing went on, and this is a song that I'm not sure, maybe I'm a glutton for punishment, and they're going down with me if this does not go well. This is a song called Annie's Farm. And I told Tackett if I had the guts to do it tonight, I'm renaming it Kathy's Farm. By golly. And we used to do this at Girls with Guitars and end my segment with it. So I'm ending this evening, which I will never forget. What a beautiful, beautiful night to share with Brother John Joyner, Grayson Capps, and Corky. Thank you.
Yeah.
Corky Huseman,
Corky,
you guys.
Woo! Yes.
You've been awesome down there. I have had a ball, and I'm so honored, and I'm so sorry that there was some rain and it frightened the fainter of heart away, but y'all are here, and by golly, I'm happy to be on Kathy's Farm with y'all. Lord, help me, help me, help me. Last song. Woo, cotton, I love it. Well, you're white as a ghost, ain't seen sun all year. Sitting in your office all day. I'd give my right arm to get you to my aunt's farm. Have a little fun by the lake.
got copper tone. Turn off your dang cell phone. Cooler, fooler, make a low light. We can celebrate ditching your daily appointments to love it on into the night. Oh, why don't we go down to Kathy's farm? Hey, spend the whole day in each other's arms. Baby, I say we should run away. Yeah, down to Kathy Steele's farm. Got your suit and tie on, saying you're crazy. Shut up, get in, I'll drive. Gotta wiggle your toes in the mud now and then. Makes you giggle, let you know you're alive. We can take turns diving off humpback rock. Oh, sugar, you don't need them swim trunks. Kiss like kids in the old canoe. Make a spam sandwich for lunch. Oh, why don't we go down to Annie's farm? Hey, spend the whole day in each other's arms. Hey, we should run away, yeah, down to Kathy's farm. Sour quick. But it's okay, because we are ending the night of one of the most beautiful evenings I've had in a long time at Sister Kathy's farm. Woo! She got a couple of hens as mean as snakes. We could have us a real chicken fight. Put them on her shoulders, and if yours wins, baby, your wish is my command tonight. I can see you lying on that bank, brown hair catching a breeze. Boombox blasted CCR. Hey, Anderson, should be gone all week. Oh, why don't we go down to Annie's farm? Hey, spend the whole day in each other's arms. Baby, I say we should run away.
You had a song with a chicken in it.
Oh, I just realized, yes. Ooh, why don't we go down to Kathy's farm? Hey, spend the whole day in each other's arms. Baby, I said we should run away. We should run away, yeah, yeah, yeah. We should run away, yeah. Down to Annie's farm, we're down on Kathy's farm. Down on Kathy's farm. Duran, that was flawless, just like we rehearsed it.
Jimmy, favor. Hi.
Hi.
Let's do that again. Ready?
Yeah.
That's wrong. Will you capo it, or you used to play it?
And yes. Then I can know, because yes. Then I know that you'll be a half step down from that. Then.
Gotcha. Well. Okay, so it's an E. No, shit.
We wanted to go sing some fun all year. Sitting in your office all day. Getting in line to get you to my phone. Have a little fun by the way. Got a comfort tone. Turn off your main cell phone. Cool and full of make a load of light. We can celebrate this year.
One minute
11
on
the
end of the night.
Say first.
Wait,
that's it. That was it. Yeah. Okay.
So, what's that, Corky? So I'm gonna grab that case. Excuse me, sir.
Okay.
Why don't we go down to Annie's farm? Hey, spend the whole day in each other's arms. Maybe I say we should run away. Hey, Anna said she